you know, making sure we're getting better this week, and so we're ready for that massive challenge that awaits us at Extra Away. You get the hunger for it, the energy back for it, you know, and there's no better feeling than running out at Welford Road especially. Andy, what's going on, mate? What are we talking about today?
Tom, you look in really good shape. A colleague was just saying you look younger than you've ever done.
Well, that's what someone just said that I don't look 31, which is great. I look 41. No, for a good, you know, look, it's pre-season. It's been good. It's been tough. It's been hot this year, isn't it? We've had a good summer. So we trained through some pretty heavy heat times, you know, 35, 36 on the field. Mauling and scrumming is always tough, but you know, you wouldn't want it any other way, really. You've got to set yourself up right for the season, and feel like we've got some good stuff down. Like, we real disappointed what happened last year. We've gone back, we've reviewed things heavily, and we've been trying to work on the things which needed correcting. And to be fair, we've done that really well this pre-season so far.
Yeah, so you're happy with where you are personally and as a forward pack?
Yeah, I think so. Look, you know, I think the Treviso game, it was 28 degrees out there. We actually had a fairly tough week last week going into it. You know, that's the thing. We're going to these games not like how we would prep for a normal Prem game, you know, and that's the thing. We're going to them a little bit pre-fatigued, which is only natural to do it in pre-season. And, you know, I think the guys will be disappointed at the weekend. A lot of turnover, 21 balls we turned over. But there'll be, the good thing is there's lots to learn from that, you know. And last season we kind of not breezed through pre-season. We had some good results, which we then got stung straight away in the first game of the season, first two games of the season. So it's no harm just having a reality check and having a look at things and you know, making sure we're getting better this week. And so we're ready for that massive challenge that awaits us at Extra Away.
Yeah, you see your teammates playing them two pre-season fixtures to this date. Are you itching to get on the field yourself?
Yeah, I am actually, mate. Yes, definitely. You know, I'm really looking forward to playing this Friday. Especially and just getting going, you know, it's been a long time since I played, and you get the hunger for it, the energy back for it, you know, and there's no better feeling than running out at Welford Road especially, but just running out with your mates and playing, and it's the one thing you'll always miss from rugby. So yeah, really looking forward to coming around on Friday night.
When does that hunger come back then? You know, at the end of last season, it's been a long season, disappointment. Did you want to go again at that point, or is...
Yeah, look, you're tired though, you know, the seasons are taking more and more out of you, so you are tired by the end of it. But yeah, you want to put things right, which went wrong last season, so you're keen to do that. But you know, you've almost got a bit of a wait there, because you've got 5 weeks off, then you're into probably six, seven weeks until you actually play. So, you know, you get to the point though when you start doing all the training, the fitness, you get sick of fitness sessions and stuff like that, and you're just looking forward to playing. And you know, you want to showcase the things you've been working on. You want to showcase them on the field, and there's no better place to do that, and to make sure they're working and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, you know, I'm really looking forward to Friday, which hopefully lead into a massive game against Exeter.